Hey girls and boys, great to see you. Today we're going to start a song and game. It's called Touch Your Shoulders. Would you say after me, please? Touch your shoulders, touch your knees. Raise your arms and drop them, please. Touch your ankles, touch your toes. Turn around and touch your nose. One more time, please. Touch your shoulders, touch your knees. Raise your arms and drop them, please. Touch your ankles, touch your toes. Turn around and touch your nose. Obviously pretty easy. Let's do the movements for it. One more time after me, please. Touch your shoulders, touch your knees. Raise your arms and drop them, please. Touch your ankles, and I'm sure you know your ankle is down here. Sorry, my camera can't see it. Touch your ankles, touch your toes, and then turn around and touch your nose. Boy, I didn't do a very good job on that, did I? Girls, boys, would you sing with me, please? I can't do the movements and sing at the same and play guitar at the same time, so would you please sing and do the movements? And when you send me that video, please send me a video of you singing the song and doing the movements. Here we go. Let's do it two times. Touch your shoulders, touch your knees, raise your arms and drop them, please. Touch your ankles, touch your toes, turn around and touch your nose. Touch your shoulders, touch your knees, raise your arms and drop them, please. Touch your ankles, touch your toes, turn around and touch your nose. Oh, one more time, if you don't mind. Touch your shoulders, touch your knees, raise your arms and drop them, please. Touch your ankles, touch your toes, turn around and touch your nose. Whew, that was a short, easy song. I'm looking forward to your video with your movements. Have a great day. See you next week. Bye, girls and boys.